Angela de Guzman is the biggest Bieber fan because she does her best to turn people into believers.
Angela de Guzman is the biggest Bieber fan because I know she was one of the people who discovered him first. She reached out to him in every way possible.
She is the biggest Bieber fan because she has a blog that's all about Justin Bieber that has thousands of pictures of him in it.
She manages to sneak in Justin Bieber in our topics in school. Like, suddenly, out of the blue, she just talks about Justin Bieber, sometimes in front of the teacher even.
She would remind them of Justin Bieber and would quote him like, never say never.
Bieber, it's like she dedicated her whole world to Bieber. It's like her life revolves around him.
Hi, I'm Angela de Guzman and I'm from the Philippines.
Why do you want to meet Justin Bieber?
I want to meet him because he taught me to... He taught me... That we can go nowhere but up. He made me realize that I... Gonna give everything I have. It's my destiny. He showed me that... Sunshine beyond that rain. I know there's good times beyond that pain. Hey. But most of all, he proved to me that someday I'm gonna rise above, show
what I made up. I could continue ranting about why I love Justin Bieber and how much he's inspired me, but that would probably take me forever. But hey, look at my wall. Some of my magazines and his official book. Of course, his albums. Some clothes with his face on it. And I even have a Justin Bieber doll. But being a true and loyal fan doesn't mean you have to be there from the start. What's important is that you'll be there for him till the end. And I'm sure that I'll be there for Justin Bieber till forever. So to wrap it all up, I close my eyes and pray that I meet Justin Bieber.